Hey guys, Inder this side from 24/7 Everything. Hope you all are doing great. We are again back with another video, and this time it's on Asus Zenfone Max Pro M1 related to how to download and install the latest official Android 10 update available for our beloved handset, that is Asus Zenfone Max Pro M1. So for this, I have already created a dedicated article on my official blog. The URL for the same will be provided to you in the description below so that you can go over afterward. So basically nothing major has been mentioned in this particular update, blog. All in all, is few instructions how to download, what is build number, and so on. So basically this is the latest build number as per the Android 10 update. Afterward, it is a full update that is of nearly about 1.59 GB approximately, which will upgrade your phone to version 4.07, that is Android 10. Important note, this update needs Android Pie 0.59 or 0.60 version to be installed on your phone. So I've already tested with both the version and it is working absolutely fine. Apart to this, how you can download this. So this is the update method. Download the file from the below mentioned URL. Again, this is the official Asus link. So you just have to tap it and keep it in your internal storage, and afterwards just restart your phone. So just to just for cutting down the time, I have already downloaded this file and kept in my internal storage. So let's move to that. So as I had mentioned you earlier that I have already downloaded the file, and afterward I have moved to the internal storage. So this is that particular file. So let me show you its full name as well. So you can view 1911.407.user.zip and so on. So now we are good to go with the installation part. So for that, you just have to restart your phone. And once the restart process will be completed and you will successfully boot it to your home screen or login screen, you will see that particular prompt that a new file or system update has been detected. Do you want to install or not? So finally, we are now able to boot it into our home screen. And as I've told you earlier that once you will be booted into your home screen after restart, you will see system update file detected. So just tap on it, and afterward it will show you the actual package name with which we have already figured out and confirmed. Just tap on OK, and in the background it will start processing the update and will start installing it. And it will take some time, like nearly about 7 to 10 minutes. So have some patience till then. So let's wait till the time it will install this. So finally, the phone has been rebooted after that particular initial updation process. And now the actual, or I would say final, steps of the installation process will be started with respect to integrity checks and so on. So finally, the installation process has started. So let's wait till the time it completes. So finally, the installation process has completed and our phone has been rebooted again. Now it will proceed further. So this will be the screen where you will be finding yourself, like why it is asking PIN. And if here, if you will be entering your correct PIN, which was being set by you in the earlier ROM, be it 0.59, 0.60 or whatsoever, whenever you'll try to enter it, it will be prompting you a wrong password. So not to worry about anything. Again, just restart your phone and boot into the recovery mode. So for that, restart your phone and keep on pressing volume down button until unless you boot into the recovery mode, or I would say stock recovery. So finally, we have been booted to the stock recovery, or I would say recovery mode. So let me zoom it. So all in all this is text based. We can't do, like, there is no touch options available. You can't do that with that. So for that, you have to use volume up and down button and aside to that power button. So as that particular error is being generated where it is asking for password, so here you have to do two different things. Firstly, you have to do factory reset. For that, you have to select this option, that is factory data, wipe data and factory reset, the selected part. And afterward, just tap on power button, or I would say press on. Again, it is asking wipe all user data. This cannot be undone. Please confirm. Do you want? Yes, factory data reset. And afterward, just tap on power button. And it will hardly take 2 to 3 seconds and it completes the wipe data complete or factory data complete. Afterward, again use the volume down button to wipe cache partition. Again select that, again tap on power button, or I would say press on power button. This cannot be undone. Yes, again tap it here. Again, you will see within hardly 1 second it will complete the cache wipe complete. Now you are good to go with the reboot system. So just tap it again, press power button, and now it will successfully be booted into a normal boot screen, where it will not be asking for any password and so on. So let's wait till then. So after this encryption process has completed, now it is moving to the next step of boot process, or I would say rebooting process and whatsoever. And after this, directly we will be jump into the phone setup process. So as the phone setup process has completed, so by default in the Hindi language it is showing that system update successful. Just tap on this and afterward just complete this phone setup process, and afterward we'll move further. Let me complete this and we'll move further after all. So finally, the installation of Android 10 update on our beloved handset, or I would say smartphone, that is Asus Zenfone Max Pro, has been completed. So let's verify it again. So I'm just going to settings, and in settings I'll go to about phone. In about phone I'll go to Android version 10, and inside that you can view the build number, that is qkq1ww.phone17.2017.1911.407-2019-1223. So basically this particular build was created in the month December 23rd, 2019. Apart to this security patch of 5th November 2019, Android 10 version, and this particular Google Play system update will be completed once you will be connected to the internet and you will open the Google Play Store. So hopefully this video will surely help you how to download and install the official Android 10 update on your phone. Hope you like this video. If you really like this video, kindly share this with your friends and family. And apart from this, please subscribe to our channel, because this will surely motivate us and boost us to create more videos like this in the coming future. Finally, it's the time to sign off now. Bye for now. Thanks.